EPA's water team works to ensure water and wastewater infrastructure are ready for extreme events by assessing and reducing risks to flooding. But when disaster strikes, EPA's water team also stands at the ready. Scientists, engineers, and water quality experts, armed with specialized training and utilizing a state-of-the-art incident command system, EPA's Region 1 water team, working with our regional laboratory, provides vital help to cities and towns struck by catastrophic floods. In March 2010, floodwaters took down the wastewater treatment plants in Warwick, Rhode Island. The plants were submerged for almost 5 days by floodwaters that inundated the facility and reached as high as 10 feet. The water team members mobilized, assisting with sampling to ensure adequate disinfection, replacing monitoring equipment that was destroyed by the floods, and working with the state and FEMA to help the city navigate federal aid applications. After a year and nearly $15 million, the Warwick plant was back up. By all accounts, EPA's water team was instrumental in bringing Warwick's critical water infrastructure back online to the benefit of its thousands of citizens. The water team also deployed after Tropical Storm Irene caused devastating flooding in Connecticut and Vermont. With damages exceeding $733 million in Vermont alone, the flood destroyed or severely damaged more than 2,400 roads, 800 homes and businesses, 300 bridges, including some of Vermont's famous historic covered bridges, and half a dozen railroad lines. Even the state's offices in Waterbury were underwater, making communication with state authorities extremely difficult. Working with the Vermont Agency of Natural Resources, EPA's water team created and distributed lists of critical contacts and background on hundreds of public water supply systems. The team made hundreds of calls to assess community and school water systems and sent daily updates to the state, flagging systems needing immediate attention. EPA aided communications, provided guidance for boil water advisories, and helped FEMA get the word out about public meetings. The team also deployed to assist Connecticut, where 700,000 people were without power from hurricane-force winds. EPA helped conduct damage assessments and created a database of systems in need. The team logged over 900 phone calls in a 2-week period. The health and safety of water infrastructure is often taken for granted. In times of crisis, EPA's Region 1 water team mobilizes to provide assistance and expertise to over 500 wastewater treatment facilities and 10,000 public drinking water systems in New England. EPA's water team, at the ready, to protect human health and the environment.